In today's episode of Alpha Quick Tips, we're going to talk about the battery grip for the A7 S3, some of the advantages, why you would want to use it. Stay tuned. Welcome back to Alpha Quick Tips, and today we're going to be talking about the battery grip option for the A7 S3. Now, first things first, this is the third generation of A7S. However, you would think that because it's an A7 S3 that it would be the same battery grip as the A7 R3 and the A7 III, but it is not. It is actually using the battery grip for the A7 R4, the A9 II, which is the larger, in my opinion, the better ergonomic battery grip. And so that's one thing that you wanna keep in mind. So if you're looking for a battery grip for the A7 S3, you wanna be looking at the one that's made for the R4 and for the A9 II. With that out of the way, let's talk about the real reasons that you would want to use one of these battery grips. For me, one of the big reasons that I like to use battery grips on all of my cameras, whether it's for shooting stills or shooting video, is the ability to be able to put two batteries into the battery grip. Usually I'll be shooting for several hours during a day, and a single battery will usually get me through that. Where I sometimes falter is that I forget to take those batteries out and charge them afterwards. And so I'll go into that second or third day with a battery that, you know, is probably needing to be charged. So what's great about having a battery grip is that you could put two batteries in there and it's gonna give you an extended shooting time, which you will find very helpful for those days where you have a long production day. The other thing that is really great about using a battery grip is that it kind of improves the ergonomics of holding that camera, especially when you're having to shoot vertically. So for those of you who are shooting vertical video for Instagram stories or things of that nature, being able to actually hold your camera vertically in a comfortable manner is, for me, a game changer to be able to shoot all day and just not have to, you know, do this or do this, which I've kind of talked about battery grips in a prior video for Alpha Universe, so check that one out after this video. But being able to improve the ergonomics is a big advantage using it with the A7 S3. Not to mention that the grip is also weather sealed. It's a magnesium alloy body, so it's built like a tank. So it's going to be something that you could take with you on those long production days. You know, it's weather and moisture sealed, so you're not gonna have to worry about it introducing water into your camera body. It's a really fantastic thing for you to use on your production sets. Listen, if you have any questions about these battery grips, make sure you drop them in the comments section below. And while you're there, make sure you subscribe to Alpha Universe because we have new content dropping all the time. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I will check you out in the next one.